issued a tornado warning for Knox County until 8:30 p.m. At 7:45 p.m., National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado. This dangerous storm was located 7 miles east of Centerburg, 8 miles southwest of Mount Vernon, and moving east at 55 miles an hour. Locations impacted include Mount Vernon, Fredericktown, Gambier, Danville, Martinsburg, North Liberty, Amity, Bladensburg, and Ginn. The safest place to be during a tornado is in a basement. If no basement is available, seek shelter on the lowest floor of the building in an interior hallway or closet.
A wind advisory.